Welcome to my channel Learning Tools. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Let's learn with fun. Hello everyone. Today we are going to do question answers of the chapter Flying Together. Exercises reading is fun. Answer the following questions. Question number one is, where did the geese live? So where did they live? Answer is, the geese lived on the top of a tall tree in a forest. So they lived on the top of a tree. Question number two is, why did the old bird advise the other birds to destroy the creeper? Why did the old bird ask everyone to kill the creeper, to destroy the creeper? Answer is, the old bird advised the other birds to destroy the creeper because if it would become thick and strong, then anyone could climb up that tree. So they thought, basically the old bird thought that if the creeper would become thick and strong, then anyone could climb up that tree and he or she can kill the birds. So that is why he asked everyone to destroy the creeper. Question number three. Why did the geese cry help, help? Why did they cry help, help? Answer is, the geese cried help, help because they were trapped in the hunter's net. The hunter has caught them. Na? So they were all caught in the hunter's net. They were trapped. So that is why they cried help, help to save their life. Question number four. What did the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? What did the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? Answer. The hunter threw them on the ground when he thought that the geese were dead. So when the hunter came to catch the birds and he found out that the geese were dead, so he threw them on the ground one by one. Question number five. Why did the geese pretend to be dead? Pretending means acting like. So why did the geese act as if they were dead? Answer is, the geese pretended to be dead so that the hunter would not harm them after finding them dead. So they thought that if the hunter will find out that they all were dead, then he will not harm them. So that is why they all pretended to be dead. Now let's revise all the question answers. Flying Together, chapter name is Flying Together. Exercise reading is one. Answer the following questions. Question number one. Where did the geese live? Sare geese rehte kahan the? The geese lived on the top of a tall tree in a forest. So kahan rehte the wo? Ek bade se ped ke upar, uske sabse upar, kisi jungle mein wo geese rehte the. Why did the old bird advise the other birds to destroy the creeper? बूढ़े जो पक्षी था उसने क्यों सभी बाकी पक्षियों को एडवाइस किया, ये सलाह दी कि उस क्रीपर को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना चाहिए, उसे काट देना चाहिए. The old bird advised the other birds to destroy the creeper because if it would become thick and strong, then anyone could climb up that tree. So old bird ने इसलिए एडवाइस किया था क्रीपर को डिस्ट्रॉय करने के लिए क्योंकि अगर वो क्रीपर समय के साथ में और बड़ा है और स्ट्रांग हो जाता तो कोई भी उस पेड़ पर आसानी से चढ़ पाता, और अगर कोई भी उस पेड़ पर आसानी से चढ़ पाता तो क्या होता, कोई भी उन बर्ड्स को मार सकता था. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. व्हाई डिड द गीज क्राई हेल्प हेल्प. सो सारे जो गीज थे वो क्यों चिल्लाए हेल्प हेल्प, मदद करो मदद करो. द गीज क्राइड help, help, because they were trapped in the hunter's net. Sare geese chillaye, madad karo, help, help, because they were trapped. Wo fas chuke the कहाँ फंस चुके थे? उस शिकारी के बिछाए हुए जाल में फंस चुके थे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, व्हाट डिड द हंटर डू व्हेन ही थॉट दैट द गीज वर डेड? हंटर ने, उस शिकारी ने क्या किया जब उसने देखा कि जो सारे गीज हैं वो मर चुके हैं? द हंटर थ्रू देम ऑन द ग्राउंड व्हेन ही थॉट दैट द गीज वर डेड। हंटर ने क्या किया, उन सभी गीज को एक एक करके ग्राउंड पे, जमीन पर फेंक दिया। व्हेन ही थॉट दैट द गीज वर डेड, जब उसने लगा कि वो गीज सारे मर चुके हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, Why did the geese pretend to be dead? वो सारे गीज जो थे वो क्यों ऐसा प्रिटेंड कर रहे थे जैसे कि वो मर चुके हों? The geese pretended to be dead so that the hunter would not harm them after finding them dead. वो इसलिए ऐसा प्रिटेंड कर रहे थे ताकि जो है वो शिकारी, ये जानने के बाद कि वो सारे पक्षी मर चुके हैं, उनको और कोई नुकसान ना पहुंचाए। So these were the question answers of the chapter Flying Together. I have explained it in English and in Hindi both the languages. मैंने इनको हिंदी में और अंग्रेजी दोनों में समझाने की कोशिश करी है. Thank you everyone for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe to my channel and share it. Thank you.